Our forces have expanded. Estovakia's military forces in Ania will gradually start to diminish each time they suffer a loss in various areas. According to intelligence from our Department of National Safety, there's a section where enemy defenses are low, near Selumna Peaks in central Ania. That section of land is an ideal route for our troops to take, in terms of topography and weather as well. We're going to use this route. It's a steep mountain path covered in snow, which is extremely difficult for our ground unit to advance through, and also renders it vulnerable to air attacks. Make sure to cover our ground unit, and if you spot any threats from the sky, eliminate them. If an emergency happens to occur, deal with it in any way you see fit. Once we get past those mountains, we'll be in the center of Ania.
Talisman, which plane should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Launched missile.
Now it's our turn. Fan out and crush him.
gun range.
Fox 2. My radar hasn't cleared up. Are there still jammers out here? I took a hit.
Launching missile. Missile strike confirmed.
I've got a lock!
Talisman has locked on.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you! Fire! Almost at effective range!
Missile struck target.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you! The enemy has you on radar.
Don't worry, I'll shake him.
enemy aircraft downed.
A second wave of enemy bombers has penetrated our airspace. This one looks on course for Quas Battalion 2.
First enemy bomber down. Missile struck target.
Good. What's your radar look like? Woo! That's awesome! Corona saved the day again! There! Incoming missile!
Roger!
Attack request, Roger. We'll go. Executing order. It's over with. This is Sky Kid. Target acquired. All airplanes are going down right here, right now. Red Baron, Roger. Visibility is terrible. Watch your altitude.
Well, if it ain't Garuda, the enemy is focusing its attacks on us. Requesting an intercept.
Lock on! I'm gonna get you!
Craft on radar. This must be a wave of attacks aimed at Warlock Battalion.
Don't worry about those fighters. Mind your altitude and maintain current course. Get him! Head right once more!
There he is. I've confirmed the Azerium ground gas location. Arming hot to initiate attack.
Enemy aircraft approaching! There's a large number of them!
I got you checked!
Connecting ESM for Garuda 1. Another one! New aircraft detected! Approaching Warlock Battalion at high speed!
There's some coming! All planes, hurry! Don't let them get near Warlock Battalion!
We'll need to intercept enemy escort planes, flying at maximum thrust to reach target.
My canopy's been punctured, air pressure dropping! As in Garuda team? Tell all tanks, Garuda's coming!
Too easy. It's not over yet. Keep your eyes open.
guidance.
As smooth as always, Garuda. Thanks for the cover.
Roger. All forces ordered to evacuate. Make away from the airspace.
What the? The enemy's starting to back off.
Well, they won't get far. The chase is on.
We have radar lock on.
Tell the enemy for
Fox 2.
That's the gold rule. Damn it, I got an enemy on my tail.
Aircraft down.
Let me handle this.
I've got something on radar. That's odd. Multiple small objects flying at slow speed through the airspace.
Whatever. Small, big, bring them on.
Other aircraft are... Wait a minute. Warning! Cruise missiles incoming! All planes break!
What?
Missile hit at 3 o'clock! All aircraft, stay sharp! Look out!
Those are the same missiles used to wipe out Grace Maria!
The Nimbus is unstoppable. Aigaion, continue to engage. Warp control to all units.
All planes, cancel offensive and retreat. Garuda team, escort our planes out of there.
You gotta be kidding me. How are we supposed to defend that?
Their missiles are being guided by observation planes. Shoot them down and the attacks will subside. Each missile's estimated range of impact shows up on radar. The observation plane should be located right in the center of that range. Garuda team, shoot down those observation planes. You've got to hold out until all our forces have been safely evacuated. Launching missile.
I'm gonna get you!
Lock on. Fox 2. Target down. Our evacuating forces have taken damage. Those incoming missiles can be stopped if you shoot down their observation planes. Box one, box one. 10 observation craft remaining.
These guys are unmanned.
Friendly aircraft are pulling out. It won't be long now.
Garuda 1 destroyed the target. Lock on.
Have those planes evacuated yet?
Not yet. Evacuation's still not complete. Garuda 1 has taken damage.
Do you want to die?
Garuda
The observation planes have been destroyed. Keep your guard up. Target down. Talisman has locked on. Fox 2. 5 observation craft remaining. Observation craft remaining.
Looks like you took a hit on your tail. You okay?
Target down. 3 observation craft remaining.
If only we could have shot him down at Grace Maria.
We've almost made it! Hang in there!
Missile fired. Activate guidance. 2 observation craft remaining. Missile missed. Talisman, Shamrock, just keep it up a little longer.
I've got lock on.
Lock on.
Bandit in my 12. Locking on.
Just 1 observation craft remaining. Range of impact confirmed on radar. The observation plane must be right in there. Have made it to safety. Way to stick it out, Garuda.
Gotta do something about those missiles, or there won't be a Grace Maria to get back to. The Stobies are on their way.
Thanks to your great cover, our troops were able to get through the peaks of Selumna with only minimal damage suffered. But our unit is within range of enemy cruise missile attacks for this mission. We're doing all we can to gather intelligence on the invasion and are mulling strategy options. Wait for the order to come in.
I feel so lucky to have met up with Ludmilla. We've run into so many checkpoints. I don't know what we would have done without her passport. I don't think I ever would have made it alone. But as we travel through these wide open spaces, enemy troops are few and far between. Actually, we've been on this road for quite some time now, without spotting a single Estevakian military vehicle. It looks like our luck has just run out. These men are partisans. Amerian, like me. Ludmilla stares at me. I can see the fear in her eyes. I tried to explain to them that Ludmilla is no threat. She is a student from Nordenavik. But I've never been much of a liar.
She definitely speaks the language, but with a thick Estevakian accent.
Don't waste your ammo.
Just then, something roars in the sky above.
Hey, look!
What's going on?
I know it's our only chance of escape.
Get in! Hurry!
Fire! Damn!
On the battlefield, you have to put luck aside and take what you get, good or bad. My fellow countrymen were killed instead of me, and that gives me an eerie sense of relief. But now I've got to accept the fact that I'm the next target. It's time for me to dance with